guys, welcome back to Brown Me Think Beyond. Today, I wish you all a happy Science Day. I am in District Science Center, Tirunelveli. Come, let's go into the video. The District Science Center is one of the 124 centers in India. The District Science Center opened on 27 February 1987. The aim of center is to popularize science and technology among public and to supplement science education in schools and colleges.
For this Science Day, we have come to the District Science Center in Tirunelveli and we are going to explore all the experiments in this. This activity is about a parabola shaped disc. In this activity, we have to move our hand between the bulb and the parabola to find the focus point.
Solar collectors are made in the parabola shape to concentrate solar energy.
The guys, this is a logic puzzle. We should fix the man to the horse. Come, let's try it.
Guys, look at this rod pass through a curved hole. This is very bizarre to look at. This activity can prove that Pythagoras theorem is real. It helped me understand it better.
A square plus B square is equal to C square, hence proved.
This setup was used to create an artificial tornado and it was quite interesting.
Guys, this is an optical illusion. Guys, this activity is used to find our reaction time. My reaction time was 941 milliseconds.
This setup created a vortex. It was so cool to watch.
A vortex is a mass of wind or water that spins around so fast that it pulls object down into its empty center.
This setup helped me understand that when air gets mixed with water, its density reduces.
Guys, this is a magic tap.
This is a head on the platter setup. This gives the illusion like you see on the video. Me and my bro loved it. This is a setup that explains electrical resonance. As I was rotating the lever, the iron core was moving through the copper coil, thus making the bulb glow more due to electrical resonance.
This setup has a sensor in it, and when we keep the hand over the sensor, the pump switches on and the water flows out.
This experiment proves that glass can become a conductor when it is very hot.
This setup is jumping disc. This bell looks like an infinity, which means the bell looks very deep without an end. This interesting setup is known as pin screen. You have to put your hand below the pin screen and lift the pins up, and you will be able to witness 3D image of your hand created by the pins. Printing process uses similar principle.
This
setup creates an illusion of shaking hands with yourself.
Guys, see how science works. I can play music even without touching it.
Guys, we usually see wheels in round in shape, but this is square in shape wheel. Let's see how it works. Guys, this experiment is air cannon. When you beat the air cannon, you can see the sequences shaking.
This experiment helped me understand the transition from order to chaos.
We also enjoyed a 3D science movie.
All the activities in this place were very educative and fun. All the people who love science, please do visit this science center and enjoy the hands-on activities.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Stay tuned for part 2. Thank you.